Hello student, today's session with another type of skeletal connective tissue. This is the cartilage. You have already studied about the bone, which is the type of skeletal connective tissue. In bone, you have studied about the osteoblast is the cell which is responsible for the formation of bone, arrangement of the bone cell in concentric ring called lamellae, and this word further known as the Haversian canal. The long bone have a central cavity called bone marrow cavity, and this bone marrow cavity have bone marrow, and bone marrow is the place where blood cells are formed. And osteine is the type of protein which is the nature of the matrix. Now we explain about the cartilage. Cartilage is the another type of skeleton tissue. It is solid but semi-rigid and flexible. It has widely spaced cells, and its matrix is a made up of type of protein called chondrin and is slightly hardened by calcium salts. Here, chondrin is secreted by cartilage cells, and cartilage cells is known as chondroblast. Chondroblasts are arranged in group of 2 or 4 cartilage cells or chondroblast and occur in lacunae. Matrix is softer than bone because here elastin fiber is more in comparative to bones. It occur at the smoothed surface at joint and is found in tip of the nose, external ear, you can say pinna, trachea, larynx, and at the end of long bone. You know, in a shark fish, the whole skeleton is made up of cartilage. That's all about the cartilage. We further move in about the connective tissue proper. What is the meaning of connective tissue proper? Connective tissue proper means they have all things like cells, fibers and matrix. But here the difference is on the basis of nature of matrix. First one is the matrix nature is fluid like. An example is blood and lymph, where matrix nature is solid and hard. Example will be bone and cartilage. Now the matrix nature is soft, gel like. It is called connective tissue proper. Connective tissue proper further divide in 4 subtype. This one is the areolar tissue, adipose tissue, ligament and tendon. Our next video related with ligament and tendon. That's all for today. Thank you.